labor in this country. We built this country.
Many people in labor have made huge sacrifices over many years to achieve social and economic equality.
All the way back to like the 1930s, we were practicing what we like to refer to as civil rights unionism.
There's a picture somewhere I found of Dr. King at an ILWU meeting in Oakland back in the 60s. There was a solid, unified effort with labor unions and the civil rights movement.
We stand on the shoulders of that generation.
Believe me when I tell you, we have nothing without the union.
My benefits, my health care, my workers' rights, those things are so important.
We're the last of the strong middle class.
It's not just about us, it's about everybody.
We want all workers to be able to have a living wage and have rights and benefits.
There's been a transition point where unions are actually losing ground.
On their health benefits, on their pensions.
People are so used to not having that anymore that it sounds like a new idea.
We need real fundamental change in the politics of this country if our labor movement is going to survive.
If organized labor really wants to, you know, take a position in this country like they should, like what they did years ago, and it's important that they back the person that's truthfully for that fight.
Where are you going to get a guy that's for Social Security instead of privatizing it? Where are you going to get a guy that wants health care for everybody?
We need champions, and Bernie's a champion.
Bernie has consistently stood with workers his whole career.
There's only one who marches on picket lines, and that's Senator Bernie Sanders.
You really got to go back to FDR to find a candidate, a public servant that truly cares as much about the poor, about the middle class, about working men and women, about America as Bernie Sanders.
He's not just talking about economic justice, he's connecting it to racial justice.
He will speak for us and for those who cannot speak for themselves.
He's rekindling the civil rights movement.
He supports the fact that I should make what my male counterparts do.
He's fighting for the 99%.
A union is part of a social movement.
You can't get anything changed if you don't get involved in the political part of it.
Organize people and get them active and fight for this, because that's how you win it, is by organizing a fight.
We need to get everyone else on board and stop listening to the media.
We really need to unite.
Get your friends, your neighbors, get out there and vote for Bernie.
If you come home and you're putting food on the plates and clothes on the kids' back and you have union benefits and you want to protect that and keep that going and maybe even pass it on to the next generation, you must vote for Bernie Sanders.